about that tunnel between the Broadhurst and the other theater. I was there doing Godspell in 1976, and Equus was at the other theater. And there, our intermissions would somehow frequently coincide. And the, this is true. And the, you'd see Tony Perkins and the Equus boys standing at the fence at Godspell. And we're handing out wine and going, hey, bye, hey, and we're in our purple costumes. They're like, can we please come play with you? By the way, this is John Miller. You know him from Mozart and the Jungle. What you may not know is that John is the busiest contractor on Broadway. He puts together all of the bands, orchestras for Broadway shows. I think you've done six shows at the Broadhurst?
I've been involved with six shows at the Broadhurst. Some of them were had very nice runs, and the others should have had very nice runs. But one of the things that all the players there always feel is how great the crew is there. They have been unbelievably helpful to us and very supportive and loads of fun to be with. So we always enjoy doing shows at the Broadhurst.
I had the good fortune to play Jesus at Godspell there, and earlier this evening I sang Save the People, which is a great I Want song. It's Jesus' I Want song. This is from Lennon, which I wrote and directed. Audiences loved it. The critics hated it. We still had a great time. Yoko loved it, so I guess that was it. So if this is, this I guess would be Lennon's I Want song. Brotherhood.